Now, I have to congratulate you. There's a newest member of the Jonas family. Is this Valentina?
This is Valentina.
Yeah. That's Kevin's daughter, right?
Yes, it's Kevin's daughter.
Two little girls?
Yeah, two little girls now.
Oh.
And there's a two-year-old, and now she's only about, I guess, 2 months old now.
Wow.
And she is so precious and just cries and sleeps.
Oh.
It's great. When she cries, I get to hand them right back.
Yeah, that's the best. That's other people's kids are the best.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah. Now, do you ever think about, I don't even know, can I ask, are you dating? Is there a person in your life?
What was the first question? Am I thinking about?
Are you thinking about having kids?
I think, you know, eventually a family would be in the thoughts. Mm-hmm. I still feel like I'm that 17-year-old curly-haired kid you seen from the Bahamas.
Yeah.
So I feel like being an uncle is perfect.
Yeah.
And going to visit the kids and then, you know, they start crying, like I said, hand them back, and then you're in the car and you'll see you later.
Listen, I was gonna say, just ask Kevin. Like,
right.
I'm sure anybody that has small children will look at you and say, take your time.
Totally. Kevin's constantly telling me, he's like, just take your sweet time. You'll enjoy this one day.
Because you have them forever.
Right.
I mean, I love being able
to spoil these little beautiful girls. It's so nice. Every city we go to, I try to get them a stuffed animal from each city. And so I have like two suitcases, one's full of just stuffed animals at this point. But their faces, when they're able to get them, it's quite
beautiful. That's so sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good uncle, too, because, you know, imagine having relatives that don't go anywhere, right? Valentina's uncle travels the world. Oh, both of the uncles travel the world.
Oh, yeah. Nick and I, the pressure's on for him now because he doesn't get stuffed animals yet.
Mm-hmm.
So Alina asked last time, she's like, where's my gift, Nick? So...
Right.
So he's
like, have this guitar.
Yeah, exactly.